Alright, me and Ryan are out here. Shipwreck's about to do some hare scramble. Ryan, what's up?
Ryan?
So, we're spectators and cheerleaders today. We'll see what this is all about. And we're not going to show all the races, but we'll show Shipwreck doing what he can do. Right? Make us proud. 32. Second fastest he's ever drove it. And action. What year is it?
Oh, that's my 2020 X3 Turbo
RR.
What's the top speed on that hog?
Too fast.
Too fast? Can't handle it.
Too fast.
We'll see. Let's say that right before races.
Right.
Not a good sign.
We'll see. We'll see how it does. It's a 64-inch base, so.
64-inch. He's got his race tires on. His race number. That's all it needs. Yeah. So.
It's got numbers. It's go fast.
Yeah. Yep. Carries a bow and arrow just in case.
Take out the competition.
About to see whose friend this is. I'm pretty sure it's your friend.
No, it's not. It's yours. He's definitely an obvious friend, though.
Oh, okay. Will you go ride with him, though?
No.
Okay. Oh, juice it up real good there. Turbo class. Our boy's coming up. Ryan's boy. Turbo winner. That thing sounds stout. Oh. Here comes Ryan's friend, Brian. Far side. First race, we'll see what he does. Fuck this up, Brian.
Them?
Yep.
Back to back. chick's gonna whoop your ass, Brian.
Let's hope not.
She might. Did he just broke his belt?
Right over here to the tent. I'll try and get it switched out real quick.
Got a belt?
Yeah.
Hop in. Fucking cannons.
What am I hitting? Hey, they're all fucking junk.
Yeah. I already know this guy.
Thank you. freaking the fresh boat. Oh, no. No buy?
Him go, so I went, but I was like, you didn't
down there bitching.
you gotta get out, turn around, get out of the way. Well, he said he wasn't using boots. Better. Just corner to corner. Oh, he's way behind.
Oh, yeah.
Way behind. Good enough. Nice try. At least you got your money's worth.
Top six, pretty sure.
Yeah.
Top six, top four, probably.
Good enough. At least you got your money's worth, dude. You got like good, what, three or four runs?
I would have liked to actually been able to run that.
I didn't want to do that, like, practice lap. I said, no, I don't.
He's like, do you want to buy a run? Do you want to run it? He's like, you got the buy. Do you want to run it or do you want to race? And I said, I want to race. Because I didn't want to fucking keep my belt up like that.
Yep. That dude just like ran up and flagged it, didn't he?
He was just walking over and he wasn't even at the line.
Yeah.
Should have just fucking drove off the track.
Well, they're watering it now, so.
Had that one more round, man. Water on there.
Would have been good. Anyways, thanks for watching, Shipper. Good job. Yep.